as well. All right, what was he doing? Why is she getting that? Really, she can't. Oh shit, I didn't know Sebastian was a friendly. Rescue Sebastian! Why do you feel? Food thing then. Q. Alright. Need to make a cell. Actually, if they get out, I'd want them to be shot right away. So, furniture. Light, a heater, and a vent. I screwed that up. Oh, you're gonna have problems. Don't mess with the bear. Why did you go crazy again? She's a murderer. Yeah, go for the bear. It's the Reverend. Fucking hate. What are you thinking? Oh shit! Run, Cassie! Oh god! You can't outrun a bear. You can't outrun a bear. You can't outrun a bear. Oh, you couldn't outrun a bear. Run! Play dead. Play dead. Oh, it's pissed. It's pissed. It's a grizzly. Just get out of there. Go. Yes, juke it. Oh, nope. Oh, you're getting fucked. Oh, you're not gonna make it. You're gonna die. Oh, you're dead. You're in shock. Oh, God, now she's attacking. Where's Samantha? Oh, God. Oh, God. Get back here. Oh, it's gonna be a short game. If the bear has its way. Oh, the bear's down. Alright, quick. Get Cassie. Let's get Cassie. Since she didn't go freaking crazy. How can I be starving? I got tons of food. Wait. Did Cassie just automatically pop up? Oh, she's about to break. Alright. Samantha's still neutral, so where did... Okay, sugar. Rescue sugar. Man, this is annoying the shit out of me that my... stream keeps going down. You saved me, sugar. Might need to just reset the computer here. Actually, let's do that. Do a restart. What the hell? She was fine. Oh, she had an infection. Speaking of infection, Predator is treating so she doesn't die, like you just saw. How's the social thing now? Oh, she likes Samantha. Oh yeah, she's dead. I'm like, what does she think? Oh yeah. She did. Feed her. Wait, what are you doing? Oh, come on. Don't you know how to cook? Oh, you, God damn it. Wait, oh, wait, yeah, fuel still fills. Can't cook a simple meal, cook a fine meal, cook a lavish meal. Do X times. Really? Can you go fuck the chickens up? Great. Yep, yep. Just go Kill all the chickens. Fucking. Oh, how you like them apples? That chicken, you up. Oh shit, you came back alive? How the fuck? Skill too low? Skill too low? Really? Butt out. Save her. Treat her. What's wrong with her? Chicken teeth. Chicken don't have teeth. Or does that mean the chicken bit her teeth? That's even more effed up. Did you just feed, or did you just eat on top of a dead body? God damn it. Alright. That's how I like it. One colonist at a time. That's all I need. Just one colonist. The shinobi. Yeah, I don't know why animal corpses are getting put there. I'll be here. Should be negative 10. It's not refrigerated because it's got stinking holes in the thing. Get that. Oh, she's sleeping. Sad thing is I can't get these, you know what? Maybe it's time I make a little home away from home. Do a couple power generators. Structure. Check, I need to make it a little bit sensory mechanics. Oh, is that one of the good ones? Sensory mechanites. What does that mean? I mean, I know she's got shit now. But like, I thought that was a good thing. Damn it. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not a good thing. Alright, let's see if that there. Actually, a wood royal bed. There you go. Then wall. Yeah, there you go. Actually, Here we go. I mean, it was just I needed to restart my computer over here to keep the feed going. So it looks like it's fine now. All right. Nope. How's she doing? She's stressed. Not surprising. Actually, you know what? I could probably just... I'm pretty sure she doesn't like seeing a corpse. Oh, she'll be equipping. What the hell is this thing? Oh. He's just lying upside down. Ooh. Nah. I'll keep the, metal hat on. Oh, she's sick? Shit. I suppose less than a day, then they should be working on this. You know what? Oh, wait. Nope. Still around. Are you being trained yet? Nope. Damn it. All right. Oh, I can't plant cut. Shit. Fine. Handle one. Construct. Sure. I'm pretty sure she can make eggs. Oh, look, kibble. Okay, stop putting food in here. I'm just... No need for that anymore. Just medicine. Which... Oh, God, she's gonna break. My friend died! Great. Observed rotting corpse. Observed a corpse. Gross. Stripper. Alright. These beds are now, or these doors are now off limits. Until I get out. Furniture. Where can I? I don't want to put it in there. You know what? Fuck it. She's going in here. That is now her bed. the f- I'm not sure if people are watching her or my computer just keeps fucking up, but I can't do any chatting because apparently solar flare, who gives a shit? I got a little machine here. She's about to break. She can do anything. Oh, thank God, somebody else. Can they haul? Can they haul? They can haul. So, handle. Need be. I can't firefight though. So, grow, pair, construct. Probably still do that. Wait, I need to plank it. Oh, the rest is crap. Whatever. Alright, first things first. Where the F are you going? What the? There we go. Done. Deconstruct. She's like, oh, who are you? So let's see what your social thing is. Apparently she digs Samantha. Maybe not. Oh, are you shitting me? She's got a machine gun, too. Oh, thank God. Rescue Samantha! While you're at it, Drop your gun. Treat her. Feed her, please. Or maybe not. Alright. Where is the machine gun? Because we definitely can't get rid of that. Oh, shit, where'd it go? There it is. Equip the assault rifle! Now you can go to sleep. Yep, she's up and about. Coin steel. God damn. Oh, dude, you can do anything. I don't care. You saved the farm. Though I see lots of kibble. Where's the real food? Interesting. So that means repair is actually like useful. I mean, stuff will get crappy over time. And the stuff will need to be repaired. Which is fine. Why are you in a terrible mood, Samantha? Why are you about to break again? Oh, because you're hungry. God. Is any of this stuff harvestable? Chop of the wood. Do a little hunting. into that. Me. Stupid idiot. Bows and arrows. Yeah, it's good. The body's off to the body drop off part. Where's the damn dog? It's all I need the dog to do is do that job. God, he's not even trained yet. How about this? They're both scout. Do they need like kibbles or something? Does it need to be like assigned to somebody else? Sugar's not around anymore. She did. Actually, how do they feel socially about each other? Ooh, they really like each other. Lee really likes Samantha. Samantha thinks he's pretty much the catch pajamas as well. Not as much, though. He's more into her than she's more into him. Mad animal, fine, whatever. Can you say dead animal? Boom. Let's go make some pork breakfast. Somebody train that damn dog. Are you shitting me still? Well, at least you responded. What's it? Why isn't this? Oh my god. Fucking fix the refrigerator. I mean, the whole point is... And that's fuel, too. Oh, you know what? That might help things. Are you effing shitting me? Who? Fucking Samantha. What the hell are you thinking? Alright, Lee. Actually, I don't want to rescue Samantha, not eat her food. Not eat her protein bar. You know what? Four traders have dropped by. That's weird. Oh. Who's this? What do you know? A possible traitor. Would you like to buy some Molotovs? Yeah, I'll take some beer. It's kind of shitty. Keep going. Oh, you're back up again. Why don't you go get your gun that you carelessly left out? Let me get your ass handed to you somehow by some. Fuck, where is it? Where's the rifle? There it is, by the food. Equip the survival rifle and then eat some Jimmy Jams. The three beers is gonna get her drunk, trashed, out of her gourd. She's about to break. Why is she about to break? I don't understand that. She's got booze. Maybe she's a violent drunk, but still, she's got booze. Hey, give him his kibble. 9% chance. Great. You're awesome. What are you? Where are you going to? Oh, components. Why don't you just haul them all? Oh, I got some chickadees. Baby chicks.
I got some baby chicks.
Samantha. Alright, she's just stressed. Maybe I can... need a little... room where they can eat at a table. Maybe that could be like right here. Structure. Oh, that was close. Or that was quick, I mean. Light. There we go. How many of these assholes are here? Oh, quite a few, four of them at least. Power. Really? It's still too far away? Fuck off. What are we doing? Where are my people's at? Maybe he doesn't shoot. He's not a... Oh, nope. So that machine gun is kind of going on deaf ears. So let's see. Let's have her go here. Except she just went to a daze. Lovely. Oh, he's right there. Why didn't somebody else die? Thank you. He's gonna be pissed. Like, I see how you did, people. I think I already traded these assholes. Let's see. Survival rifle. I want to buy it. Don't want to buy kibble. Buy some chocolate. Sure. I'm surprised these guys actually are held on for this long. Yeah, let's have some mining going on here. What is she sick for? Oh, she still has that shit? Sucks. Shit. Stay away from her. Oh, but don't kill a dog. Ah, fuck, I don't give a shit. Fucker hasn't learned crap. Fucking dog. Why hasn't nobody else joined? More traders. Yay! Who gives a rat's ass? They've had shit to trade. Running around so fast. Actually, looks like they have shit to trade. All right, fine. Let's talk to this asshole. Oh, he's like a bulk good trader. I have 38 bear skin? Rock on. Squirrel skin, boar skin. No alpaca wool. Let's get, some chocolate. Maybe. Or the fan mails. And all four of your beers. Oh. And metal! Oh. We need the metals. Actually, we need the medicines. What do we have to trade? 126 kibble. Oh, she's really lacking Lee. You know what? Where is it? Yeah, party spot. There we go. Just in case things happen. the hell? I don't know why it's not working. Okay then. God damn it, Samantha. Why are you taking on Lee like that? He was your boyfriend. Run, Lee. Get the fuck away from her. Get an axe. Kidding me? Oh, are you shitting me? I can't even attack her? The hell not? Oh, that's lame. He's incapable of violence. He is a gentleman. Keep killing. No, don't kill the chickens! Actually, last time the chicken fucked you up. Oh, don't attack the chick! Oh, you're such a bitch. Go and attack Lee. Run, chicken, run! Now run, Lee.
Run, because she's after you.
No! Oh, I hate you. Oh, she's... Oh, fuck yeah. Get her back in the goddamn bed. Oh, and he's on edge. I still got possibly a hen. Good, I got some females left. Treat her! You've got the medicine. Whoa. Alright. I guess. Really? Going straight for that chicken. What the hell? Can't you cook? And I betcha he's the only one that's a firefighter. Not a firefighter. Yes, you're the only firefighter. Oh, because there's a... heater in the rain. Go figure. Oh, gosh. You know, you are the worst. Why do you keep going crazy? They can't do anything about it. Oh, hopefully it still rains. Yeah, you can, I don't care. Let's do some cooking, man. Frozen dinner. Yay! Now, Samantha. Shit, she's about to break anyways. Is it that dirty in here? Constraining clothes. Well, why are you wearing them? Build a goddamn table. Oh. These are all, yeah, they're wood. Or, yeah, they're wood dangers. Wait, someone else get some fucked up disease? I mean, granted, she's fucking 68. He's 23! Oh, he has fibrous mechanites. Did a piggy just die? Oh, that means I only have a chicken left. A hen. Dude. Oh, that's not even... Ah, you son of a bitch. Why can't... think all the chicks I ate are all the chickens I bought are all been eaten. By the goddamn warg. This motherfucker. I mean, it seems a little easier, but it seems also to go a little bit crazier. I'm really starting to get irritated with this stinking Twitch stream. And that it keeps freaking buffering on my... My laptop over here. She left that out in the stinking... God damn it. Oh, that was super lame. What are you gonna do? Bunch of bow assholes. Get it before you did, dick. I know you're about to break, but son of a bitch! Really? She's got the flu. Just finish. Muscle parasites? Ew. Gross. Oh, she's now dazed. Yay! Whatever. Incapacitated. She incapacitated. Rescue your boyfriend and leave! Oh, they totally are like boyfriend girlfriend. He's all like, I like you this much. She's all like, I like you this much. You treat me. He's so, oh, because he's got the flu. Because he's got the flu. And muscle parasites. This thing has been like the biggest waste of time ever. Not even trained. One little chick. One little female chick left. It's all the chickies I have. I'm surprised the colony's even made it this long. Apparently they like to chat a lot. This needs to be enabled. There we go. Here we go. Well, it looks like these need maintenance. Kind of like that. It's walls. It's like, shit needs to be kept up, that's for sure. Still incapacitated? Oh man, he's in extreme pain. What does she have now? Oh, she got the flu again? Damn it. God, I can't believe how long. I mean, don't get me wrong. I'm on the verge of dying here. More shit I can give shit about. God, fuck you. You know what? I'm gonna... Time to take you out. Yeah, that's right. No? Holy shit, Ewoks. Good, because you know what? Time for him to haul some bodies. Actually, I'm not going to do that. I'll give him some time. Maybe she'd like a little meal. Maybe she'd like do nothing. Oh. Well, down to one character again. He's about to break. Yeah, you know what? Strip Samantha. Haul her off. Oh. You know what? That's all he's going to be is a hauler. Boom. Yeah, freak. Oh my god, I saw all these dead bodies! You know what? He shouldn't complain now that he's got a whole room to himself. My friend died. Oh. And then you're bad. It's all your fault because you treat her. Scumbag. Oh, now you decide to put fuel in. Oh, because you're a hauler. I get it. Well, you know what? You need to be a constructor, because these things ain't getting built that soon, or soon enough. Oh, shit. Really? I think this is the end of the game. Mercer's gonna take him out. Because Lee is a non-combatant. Oh, come on, Bear, help! Help me, Bear! Help me, Bear! Oh, you went crazy. Oh, now you'll fight. Yeah, dead. There's no way this is going to end well. Ah, shit. Hey, man, check it out. I got me a body. Dicks. And that's how the game ends, with a whimper. I like the new stuff they added to it. Just kind of sucks. As in, my shit's got fucked real quick. Main menu. So everybody, thanks for watching, and if you want to follow me on social networks, you can follow the links at my website, or you can click on, well, yeah, Just go to like PT Suck on most social networks, and you can find my my channels. I'll probably be doing some more streaming of Alpha 13 release for Rimworld, probably on Friday, but I've been trying to do three times a week of various games, actually, but it just today coincided with some more Rimworld because they released Alpha 13. Anywho, thanks again for watching, and I will talk to you later. Bye.